For Papua New Guinea, the road to Russia 2018 has not been the smoothest of rides. Elevated by a fantastic, fanatic and boisterous home crowd, the national team came close to winning their first ever major trophy.
New Zealand have won on penalties!
And amidst the elation of Gunemba's goals, Dabinyaba's pace, the silky skills of David Brown or the cool head of Alwyn Komolong, it has been the intelligence of Dane Fleming Sirislev that has the confidence of the nation.
They've performed superbly well. They've not lost.
Instilling a new brand of football, embracing speed and vision, encapsulating the Melanesian knack for flamboyance, while drilling in a discipline that for years had dogged the national side's outlook. Under Sirislev, younger players were brought in, a new leadership group created, and a host of youth bled through the qualifying campaign.
They found the way of playing immediately after, and coming to the end of the game, we could have scored 5, 6 or 7 goals in that match. Solomon also had a couple of chances, but not nearly the amount of chances that we produced in this match. So it was actually it was a match that made me rather optimistic when we are looking ahead to the Nations Cup here.
From those tentative first steps, however, Fleming's influence on the side is notable. This is the longest campaign that PNG has embarked on. But as Fleming Sirislev said memorably, Papua New Guinea has no fear. Jeremy Mogi, National TV Sports.